Here are three tips for riding balance lines. Number one, look at the end of the balance line while you're riding. That'll help steady you out. Number two, use your knees and hips to balance the bike. And number three, momentum is your friend. Keep that speed up and it kind of smooths everything out.